Okay, so this red light I'm coming up is where this guy on the bike is turning right now. He's still on the course, on the route. He's got 2 more miles to go. So I am going backwards in my car right now on final bits and pieces of the horrible 100 course. You see these riders are still out there. They're probably making up, kind of the tail end of the participants by now, I would think. Still seems to be quite a few riders out there.